Hi guys, Bacchus Bruce. Got the backstory on the 2014 Bigani Malbec Red Blend. Got this for just $6.99 at Grocery Outlet here in Hayward. This is coming out of Mendoza, Argentina. Name of the winery is called Bodega La Madrid. And this is a good-looking blend of wine. So 60% Malbec. Malbec, of course, is the great grape of Argentina. 30% Bonarda, which is called Charbono here in California. Kind of an up-and-coming grape varietal there in Argentina. Also a little bit of Cabernet Sauvignon, 7% and 3% Cab Franc. So the winery in its current name started back in 2008, and the whole idea, I think, with these guys is that they're really focusing on minimal winemaker intervention, which is right up my alley for sure. So you take a look at their tasting notes and you see that they're not doing anything to this wine. They're not stabilizing it, they're not filtering it, they're not clarifying it, and they're bleeding 10% of the wine off, probably the last of the press juice before closing it off. Usually that Sangier method is known more for making rosé, but in this case, they're shooting for concentration. They're shooting for extraction. Should be an interesting wine. So 2014 vintage was a little tricky. Some frost issues in the springtime led to lower yields and less fruit. A little bit rainy and cool towards the end. So white wines had a little bit more trouble than red wines. You did have the opportunity for that extended hang time, which typically is really good for acidity. And if you can get ripeness in your red fruit, it should be a winning combination. Coming in at 13.8%, I'm really excited about trying this wine. Hope you are too. See you in the tasting room.